not located!
It can't be real.
You're dead!
Over here!
Number 13. Don't be shy. Make sure he's strapped down tight. Such a fine red coat. A rare specimen for my lucky 13th test. That's it. Henceforth, you shall be Red 13. Shall we then?
Clark. Monsters. Sephiroth. Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this!
From myself.
Everything's gotten so much easier, thanks. Don't work too hard, Barrett.
Then you're aching for a nice hot.
There you are. What's wrong, baby? You okay?
Myrna!
What's gotten into you? All right, let's get you inside. Someone's clearly had a long day.
Stopping at Sector 4, Undercity. Sector 4, Undercity.
Does it hurt? I'm sorry, sweetie. I'm spoiling our adventure. Just wait here, all right? I'm gonna find a doctor. Huh? Hello? Go on.
Someone else.
My mom is sick. Can you help me? Can you help me? My mom is sick. Can you help me?
Good luck finding help around here.
Can you help me? Is there a doctor here?
Sorry, kid. Can't help you.
My mom is sick. Can you help me? Can you help me?
And stay down, brat.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Is there a doctor around here?
I'm sorry, honey, but I don't know. I'm not from this part of town.
Oh, okay.
I could help you look, though.
No, thank you. I have to go. I don't want to leave my mom alone too long.
Your mother?
I'm sorry, Mommy. I tried. Mom! But you can't go. You can't. What about our adventure?
Miss, do you need help?
Please, take Aerith somewhere safe.
We need to go.
Mom!
It's not safe here.
She's over here!
Mom!
You know, if you think about it, life and death are just two sides of the same coin. Our bodies may disappear when we die, but our spirits still live on. We return to the planet, rejoin the life stream, and in time give rise to new life.
In time, yeah.
I get it. I really do. Knowing that the people we love aren't really gone, it doesn't make it any easier to let them go. It still hurts. So we can't just think of it as a homecoming, because it's not that simple. We've all experienced pain. We all have our regrets. What we've done, what's been done to us? That's set in stone. The past is forever. But the future, even if it has been written, can be changed. It's true that the pain and the anger we carry can make us stronger. But at what cost? What toll does it take? I believe true strength doesn't come from any of that. True strength comes from our ability to forgive, to forge ahead in the hope of making things right. It comes from ourselves. So focus on the future, not the past. Do that, and not even Sephiroth will be able to stand in our way. Not even him.
Are you finished? Clock's ticking. Come on.
Yeah. I know.